Hello guys, Namaskar, I'm Ronit and welcome back to my channel, The Bomb Connection. How are you, low gang? I hope you're doing well because today we are going to do something special. In my last video where I actually reacted to Jake Paul's test track video to the low gang, the whole low gang along with Logan Paul, I was offended. I was really offended. I was waiting for Logan Paul to, diss him back. And yes, I'm a loyal fan of the Logan family, and it's offending to me if someone says something about our whole gang. Maybe he did that for fun. Doesn't matter. It's still offending, right, guys? So here I am reacting to Logan Paul's "The Fall of Jake Paul" feat. Why don't we official video the second verse? To be frank, I loved Logan Paul's music videos. The song "Help Me Help You," I could totally relate to it. I loved it more than "Why Don't We," bro, because I told you I'm not into rapping stuff and like that. And though I like the beats, I really appreciated it. But now that after watching that diss track video, I totally hate it. Yes, that's my personal opinion. You cannot change it. So yes, I'm going to react to it. And let's see how he has roasted. He deserves it, For me, he deserves it. Maybe I'm getting a little overboard. You guys must be thinking, what guy is he? He's just acting crazy. But I have to react to it. Okay. Maybe they're doing this just for fun, and maybe in real life obviously they are good brothers, but still, this track video really brings haters to you. So here it is. 3, 2, 1, and go.
Hey Jake, I made one phone call. I got the same house as you. Same cars too, it's really not that hard. Oh hey, by the way, welcome to the top, little brother. Feels good, huh? But let's not forget how you got here. Little brother Jakey try to roast me.
What?
Little brother standing on his own 2 feet.
Not for long.
I'm a dog, you're a puppy, call you Kong. Let's talk about your garbage that you call a song. It should be every other day, just some strong advice. I made you famous once, it's about to happen twice. Yeah, you on Disney, but who helped you read all your lines?
That's me.
Don't forget, boy, you were my shadow on Vine. Now you got a few subscribers and you think that you're the shit. I'll admit, you got money, you got bars, you got chit. But you're a dick, you ain't thankful for your fans, it's kinda funny. Do your investors know Team 10 ain't making any money? See, it starts with the talent, but it's hard when you got none. I think you kinda salty, cause I'm the favorite son. I'm a maverick, you're a sidekick, yeah, I brought you to LA. If there's one thing you should know, you don't fuck with the low gang.
Yeah.
If I'm a thrower, looking at your face, you don't know what it means to glow up. Trying to dance and act in classes, doing nothing, now you tried to rap. Come on, hold up. Cash the flow, you can't, oh no. Maybe Tim Tim's got it. I mean, that's how you grow.
But you still can't sell out any shows. No, you still can't find some matching clothes.
You're just killing the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right, yeah. Trying to play ball with the
dogs,
you don't know what you've done. You're just ruining your life, yeah. You're killing the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right, yeah. Trying to play ball with the dogs, you don't know what you've done. You're just ruining your life, yeah. What happened, Jake, man? We used to love each other. After all, we came from the same mother. So much negativity, it really makes me wonder
why.
I feel like you just need a maverick shirt.
Good description.
When you insult me, Jakey, it really hurts. Sometimes I wish my real brother was dirt. But now I gotta go and put you in the dirt.
Whoa, wait, what? Hold up. Hold up, why'd the music stop?
Who's that?
There is a second verse, but I'm not gonna release it. Jake owned up to his mistakes this morning and he apologized to me, us, the Low Gang, and Why Don't We.
So sorry, Low Gang, and sorry, Logan, again. And I also want to apologize to the Why Don't We boys.
I took Jake's lyrics very personally. Like, they upset me. They really did. And I don't get upset often, but as someone who is A, the bigger brother, as someone who wants to be a role model, I'm going to step down before the damage is irreversible. I love my brother. Jake, I love you, bro. I am so happy for your successes. But it is taking every fiber in my body to not release the second verse, but it is the right thing to do. I do everything that I do for the fans, and it means so much to me when I see you guys wearing my merch, when you greet me in the streets, and the fact that you guys give me the most precious commodity that humans have, which is your time. It means the world to me, guys, and with great influence comes great responsibility, and I want to be a role model for the world.
So, okay. Definitely, you are.
This is weird, but thank you guys for giving me your time day in and day out. I am honored to have you in my life, and Logan Paul for president 2032. Let's go. Okay, there is one thing that I want to address.
He has way more followers than you when you add everything up together. And so I thought people would think it was a joke, like by me saying like I have more subscribers than him. Like, that's literally the only platform I think I have more followers than him on.
Nope, I got two channels, boy. 7.3 million. Merch link in the description. I'm dropping the second verse. Just kidding. Subscribe and join the Low Gang.
See? How much of an amazing brother he is.
That's it.
Well, guys, that video is dope. Yes, this video is dope. Because they were so much in sync, I love the rapping, and it helped me. Because they were, the lyrics and whatever they said was clearly visible in this video, and that's the kind of video I love, because during the rapping portions, usually in the rapping portions, don't really understand what they're saying, and they're so fast. And though I know English, it's really hard for me to catch up and cope up. Even the English-speaking people have problems to catch up with the raps, you know. So yeah, I really appreciated that Logan put the subtitles down below so that we could understand what really he is telling, which was not evident on Jake Paul's everyday video. I didn't understand a thing most of the time. And to be frank, I don't have anything against Jake Paul. He is a good brother. I saw him in his Logan Paul's previous vlogs, and I really thought that they both had an adorable chemistry. But the way he dissed us, the Low Gang, and he said even Logan Paul is upset because of him. So definitely, we are bound to get, you know, upset. And I think he looks exactly like Logan Paul, most probably, and his way he speaks, the way he talks and walks is so similar to Logan Paul. I don't think there is really a difference between him and his brother. So I don't think I can be his fan, you know. I'm always going to be a loyal Low Gang member, and Logan Paul is such a better person. He's such an amazing idol, not only for his brother, for us. And sweet that Jake Paul finally said sorry, apologized to all of our fans. I didn't watch this video, but we got a glimpse of it in the end. And he should do that, you know, he's younger. He should respect his older brother instead of saying all those bad things. There are a lot of things he said that were really hurtful. And I really, yes, we got offended. Think about Logan Paul, how much he was offended. So yes, that was my reaction to it. I have nothing else to say. If you guys liked it, then please put a thumbs up, comment down below for more reactions and more suggestions. And please subscribe to my channel. And in order for me to reach the 300 subscriber mark, I'll be seeing you again. Until then, shut up.